drop of urine.
We have to on
a drop of urine which soils your clothes. You need to wash the spot which is soiled with urine, that you're certain it is only this spot and you locate it. Then wash it off once or twice, as long as you think it has been washed off, that is sufficient. The removal of the najasa can be done by washing as many times as you think it is sufficient to remove any traces of the impurities. So one time and it is removed, done, no problem. Okay? You don't have to wash the entire dress or thawb.